The film Yellow Rose, written, directed, and produced by Filipina Diane Paragas, won big this weekend, snatching up awards at three film festivals. Yellow Rose took home the Grand Jury Award for Outstanding North American Narrative Feature during its world premiere at the 35th Los Angeles Asian Pacific Film Festival. It also snatched a Comcast Narrative Award at the 37th Center for Asian American Media Festival, also known as CAMFest, and it was awarded Best Narrative Film at the Bentonville Film Festival. One of the stars of the film, Tony nominee Eva Noblezada, also won big, taking home a special jury award for actress and breakthrough performance at the Los Angeles Asian Pacific Film Festival.